George Lam Tse Cheung, born 12 October 1947, also known professionally by his surname Lam, is a Hong Kong-based veteran Cantopop singer, singer-songwriter, music producer and actor, with a career that has so far lasted more than four decades. Lam produces most of his own albums, writes many of his own songs, occasionally writes for other artists, and covers other people's songs. Lam has a wide vocal range and is capable of interpreting and performing many different genres of music. He is heavily involved with planning and designing his concerts and his LP CD covers. He was the one who came up with the first Cantopop rap, R. Lam's Diary. And he also pioneered the stringing together of multiple hit Cantopop songs to create a 10-minute long medley which is called 10 Minutes 12 Inches. In 2019, Lam interwove his songs together to put on a musical-like concert, Lamusical. In addition to his singing career, Lam has also acted in some TV dramas and played lead roles in many films, making his film debut in Lucky's Trio in 1978. Possibly his most memorable role was as a Japanese journalist in Boat People, 1982, directed by An Hui.